I personally think of is I always think of once a rebel, always a rebel. And I think that really resonates with our goal every single day here is just to be proud to be a rebel, proud to be a part of Columbine and this miraculous journey and story and how strong we are all together.
It's more than just being proud to be a rebel and be a Columbine. I think it represents the Columbine spirit that is that we're all family.
I know that term like is thrown around a lot like between a lot of schools, but it's insane the amount of family we have here and just the amount of school pride and spirit and something really special that we have here, and it's unlike any other school.
It's a pride certainly not of that we think that we're better than anyone else, but it's a pride that comes from a commitment to other people and a deep investment in other people's lives.
Just loving your school, I guess. We just have this like strong desire to all be close.
That's a pretty compelling reason to come here when you feel like you're coming home.
Loving on the people and just being there for each other and just being glad that you're a rebel.
Our motto here at Columbine is stretch for excellence.
We believe in a comprehensive high school experience for our kids. We offer something for every kid. We have a very strong advanced placement program.
We've had Betcher finalists and winners in the last few years and National Merit Scholars.
This last year we had the highest growth in Jefco on standardized tests of any neighborhood school.
I think we have a faculty that first of all loves the students that are in their class, but second of all tries to make everything that they're teaching something that kids can apply to their everyday life.
It's really exciting to get to just experiment and try new things.
I think every single kid has the opportunity to do whatever they want at this school.
Next year I'm taking astronomy and marine biology and photography.
Everything is open to everyone pretty much, and a lot of people feel very welcome no matter what.
I think it's an inclusive kind of pride.
You don't have to commit to being one kind of person, knowing you can try anything and that not only will you be accepted, but you can be a versatile person.
We pride ourselves on helping those kids who are struggling, who have a hard time. We set up interventions for them so they can be successful.
We're getting every kid to have the ability to have a Chromebook and access to curriculum, whether it's online textbooks, online assignments.
Columbine High School has always stretched in itself to be excellent in a comprehensive way.
We are a small 5A school and we want our kids to do multiple sports. We have the most athletic participants throughout Jefco. We want our kids to participate no matter what their interest level is, no matter what their skill level is. We have coaches that will help develop them so that they can be successful, so they can be competitive. And bigger than that, they're going to be successful outside of school.
And it's just more than a sport. It's becoming better men in the sport, and the coaches kind of exemplify that as they're coaching to you.
I know every single year, new sport, new play, new show, anything like that, everyone says, oh, come try out for it.
I do theater here, and we have a theater program that is constantly growing. I'm really proud to be a part of that.
One of the biggest challenges we have is kids want to be too much involved. They're trying to balance too many things, but there's lots of places for them to shine.
We always have that positivity of you can do the best that you can, and that's all you need, and you have the outlets to do that here.
The day of service to me is like, I think, my favorite thing that we do at Columbine, and I love just the fact that we were able to help our community after such a time where they were able to help us.
Although we were impacted by it, we're also more focused on just like giving and sharing like the bright side to that kind of stuff and showing how it affected us in a positive way rather than like focusing on the negative.
It has taken something that has been a very somber, sad day for a lot of us, And it's given new life and breath to it.
It was really nice to see kids very involved in their environment and just seeing other kids that don't even go to Columbine but still a part of the Rebel family and the community take part in the day of service and be able to serve for everyone around them.
It's made the 20th something that's now looked at as a positive thing, which puts a smile on my face because it was needed and it's helped us a ton.
To see all of the kids who weren't directly affected and then some who were directly affected still going out there to help is just beyond words. It's amazing.
Being a part of that is just something that you'll never forget.
to be even on a faculty like this and on a staff like this. We're going to be invested not just in that student as a freshman through their senior year, but also throughout their life.
Very inspiring to have people who are already successful and very intelligent want to teach you all that they know so you can all be successful together.
Kids come back to this place and they want to go to lunch and they want to hang out and they want to see what's going on, and we do too. We want to see what's going on, what's new in your life, where are you at?
Both of my daughters are very proud and have that rebel pride still, and they're 26 and 21 years old, and they still talk about how it felt to be here at Columbine and how proud they were to be a part.
Our kids love this place. Our staff loves this place. I love this place.
Everything that you do, you just feel this sense of pride because you're representing Columbine.
It's unlike any school I've ever taught in. It's very unique and it's very genuine.
We have great academics, we have great athletics, we have great theater, we have great drama, we have great music. We have all that, but so do other schools. What sets us apart is the family environment. It's the culture of the school. It's the love, it's the rebel pride.
Columbine High School is, it's not like anywhere else. Come and see it.
We are Columbine! We are Columbine!